this section, we'll register with conversational AI and create a brand new bot to work with in subsequent lessons. We'll start in this lesson with the registration process and logging in. To register for SAP Conversational AI, first navigate to https://cai.tools.sap. Select the Sign Up button in the upper right corner and enter the email and username that you desire for your account. It may require you to select the CAPTCHA image. In this case, you have to select a storefront. These are always interesting. And once you've completed those steps, select the Continue to Sign Up button. You notice that there is an option for signing up with GitHub. If you choose, you can do it that way. And select Accept and Register when you're done reviewing the privacy and terms. So now you'll see that we've received a verification email, and we'll switch over to email and check that. Okay, we are in our email account, and you'll see that we've actually received two emails, one to confirm the account that we signed up for, and then Conversational AI has a Slack workspace, and when any new member signs up for Conversational AI, they'll receive an invite. So if you're interested, you can go through with that. But what we're gonna do is go ahead and select confirm our email. You can read through the email here. Just select this blue button to confirm and validate your email, and it will take you back over to welcome you to Conversational AI. You can look through the various steps if you wish to do that. We're going to be covering a lot of this during part of this course. When you're done reviewing those, you can just simply click outside and navigate to log in. So using the email that you signed up with, the password that you selected, enter those, select login, and you will be taken to your start page.